Hey, what's going on, everybody? Rippin' Reps Cards here, and we are on the search for an auto with the 2022 Zenith football cards. I have opened so many of these damn boxes, and I've yet to find an auto. So, here we go. I swear I'm gonna open one of these boxes like per week until I can finally find one. Alright, babies. Can we do it? Here we go. I really do enjoy this product. Please let me know if you guys agree. Jalen Tolbert. Alright. Feels a little thicker, maybe. Let's leave that one. I'll have hope that it's not a memorabilia. We're gonna hope it's an auto. We're gonna find an auto, guys. Come on. We got Jalen Waddle, CJ Mosley on the red zone, Malakos, and N'Kobe Dean. So, nothing so far. This has been a pretty sad box. Oh, I do see something shiny though, as we said. We got Jeffrey Simmons, Alan Kamara, Christian Watson, and looks like San Francisco. Okay, Revolution. Alright, Debo Samuel. It's a cool card. So we'll take that. Alright, but no auto yet. We will get this. We've got to. At least a number. At least a number. Come on. Jason Tucker. Rookie. And red zone rookie. Alright, guys. It's not looking so good. I like the product, but it's pissing me off. Alright, got Bronco Sutton. I like it. Got a Herbert. Bo Melton. And alright, Matthew Stafford. That one's cool. Still not a damn auto rack. Alright, guys. Last pack. Yep, yeah. I can't talk, words are fire. Last pack magic. Here we go. Preston Smith. Pull from the back there. Oops. We've got a Joe Burrow and Jamar Chase. It's not bad there. We'll take that, buddy. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Leave a comment down below. I am liking the colors of this. Alright. Alright, guys. Wouldn't this be sick if it was an auto? Alright. We'll take it though. That is a sick card. Alright. Not a bad pack. Not too bad. We got our Debo Samuel, Kenny Pickett patch memorabilia, Matthew Stafford, and our Joe Burrow, Jamar Chase. Nice. Alright, guys, thanks for watching.